Hi everyone, my name is Hannah Paiwan, or you can call me Hannah. I'm representing Laos and this is my first time that I came to India and I'm very excited to join Miss Asian Global 2019. It's my first time that I came to India and joined this contest and it always be my dream because every time I think about this, I always think that it's very hard for me to do it. But I always focus and fight for myself and now I'm standing here in India joining this contest and I get to represent my country to share my traditional, my culture and how kind Laos people is. I would like to thank this contest that give us all 25 countries a chance to do what we love to do because I believe this is all girls' dreams. And if I won this contest or I won't, no matter I will get a crown or not, I still gonna do my best job as a Miss Asian Global representing my country. I wanted to share my experience to every single one of you who's watching this now. I wanted to represent the people who doesn't have chance to stand up here. And I want to show how Lao people are kind. Thank you.